Fatima from XPRO Elementor Addons. Today, learn with me how to install and activate the XPRO Elementor Addons in just a few quick steps. Here we offer 50 plus free widgets for Elementor, including a theme builder, WooCommerce extension, and many pre-built themes and templates.
First of all, click on the link given in the description below to visit our website. Now click on this Download Now button. Enter your name and email address like this. As I'm writing here, my name and my email. Now click on Send Email. Now go to your email inbox and click on this link to start downloading files. For further instructions, you can also read this talk by clicking on the link given here.
Now go to the WordPress dashboard. Click on Add a new plugin. And from here, upload a new plugin. Click on this Install Now button. And from here, activate the plugin.
Now go to XPRO Addons and click on this widget option. Now you have to make sure to enable all the widgets from here, like this.
Next, we have extensions. These features extend the Elementor capabilities and let you create amazing effects on your website, like floating effects, backdrop filters, and much more. XPRO Elementor Addons also have a powerful OpenAI feature to make your tasks easier with the help of an AI assistant. Next one is the most fun part. As in the starter site, here we offer 30 plus themes in different niches. Just click on this import button and they are ready to use. If you don't want to use a whole theme and just want to add some pages to your existing website, then we have over 100 plus pre-built page templates and blogs. Now let me show you how to use these pages and blogs on a new page. Now create a new page from here like this. Add a title, publish, and add it with Elementor. By clicking on this XPRO icon, you can also import pre-built sections and pages for your website. So feel free to play around and let us know about your experience using XPRO Elementor Addons. And if you're facing any problem installing or using it, you can visit our website by clicking on this link given in the description below. If you are new here, register yourself, and if you have already registered, then log in to your account. Enter your email and password like this. Now this dashboard will appear. Now click on the sport ticket. Enter your query and create a ticket. Or you can also contact us by sending us a ticket on this email. Our team will be very happy to help you. If you want more tutorials like this, then subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.